everybody, my name is Shawnee Man, and welcome back to The Last of Us 2. We're not going to talk about the last episode, because of reasons. So, we're just going to go forward through this super dense forest, I guess. I have no idea where we are. Oh wait, we're in Seattle. I do know where we are. I have no idea where in Seattle we are. But I know why we're here. We're here to get those people that killed Joel. We're coming for Abby, that girl we played as in the beginning.
Ellie, cars. Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out. Got it.
What are we close to? There's a bridge.
Here we go. Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Probably that way, huh? Towards the city? I-5. No, Seattle. Exit only. Whoa. This road's been destroyed by nature.
Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's funny. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. It means there's gotta be a way in.
Yep, there it is. Whoa!
These were soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms?
You think it was the WLF?
And we left them here. Good morning.
Square to swap weapon.
Looks like there's some cracks up there. In the wall, up above.
Joel's revolver.
You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
Wow, you can swap fast! Okay, I got it. Oh. When you get to the gate, look for a soldier named Kieran. Tell him I sent you. Then give him the kilo and he'll get you inside the wall. Good luck.
I
Look at that. Welcome to Seattle. Nice.
Anything good in there? Found an old tourist map. Well, that's something.
Yeah, something. I can prone under these? Wow. That's pretty clever. Gotta give it to the game developer on that one. Can I do that under the other one? Wow, I sure can. Nothing here, but I just wanted to do it. What's this going to be? Affected stage 1, cortisone is the same about the victim's motor functions. Fast and agile. Stage 1, infect each of the trauma packs, do not let them swarm you. Stage 2, uses environment to hide and ambush victims. Will frequently flank and attack from behind. Approach with caution and check your surroundings. Affected stage 3, completely blind. Acute hearing, use echolocation to seek out prey, keep your distance. Stage 3, infected are known for their ferocious attacks and are extremely lethal. Stage 4, rare but dangerous evolution. Stage 3, infected incredibly strong and capable of throwing acidic projectiles. Do not engage unless absolutely necessary. Shout out, Ellie. Good job.
Are these cages? Holding cells. Soldiers have them in Boston, too.
Ellie, what about this?
Ladder? Yeah, I already figured that out. Let's go.
Nina, help me up here. Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
Listen, Ellie, about this. Yeah! Oh, I had a bounce? Oh, Keith didn't do that. I just went straight for it. Solid rock wall.
These fuckers.
handy little tip.
Of course that doesn't work. Okay, how do I get you power?
Good question. No bricks. I have a brick. Well, north, so.
Okay. Wonder when this was written.
Got a big operation coming up, and Isaac wants us to scavenge any remaining supplies from downtown, take any gas from the courthouse garage and the dome.
That's something.
Take them and set up fast and set a database. And they read a little bit faster than I did. Oh.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound? I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now. We believe in you. Thanks.
Who's we? Oh, the horse? Yeah, now that's pretty clever.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, look at this. Look at that brick. There's definitely a brick somewhere. Right there. Wow, we got a lot of drugs now. Faster health kits. Sure thing. Ellie. Enter passcode. Hold on. Bet you it's in that note. Joel's watch. I should probably read it. Yakima found another camp along the highway. Can't be sure it was Tommy. But we haven't seen other people in 2 weeks, so fingers crossed. This is back. Oh, wow. Idaho Falls. Dina caught 3 jackrabbits tonight. She has these traps her sister taught her how to build. They're effective. My dad hasn't come back yet, trying to force Lou down. Twin Falls found a camp along the main highway. If it was Tommy's, he's probably only a day or so ahead of us. We're getting close to Boise. Dina's pushing to go around. I don't want to add 2 days to this trip. These hunters tried to ambush us. Didn't stand a chance against us. We were scavenging for supplies, and I was looking at Dina. I felt a deep appreciation for her coming along. I really love her. Baker City. We saw a pack of wild horses today. They were skittish. Then Dina offered them some fruit. Of the fruit we collected, they ended up following us for a bit. Wish I had a camera. I've never seen her smile so wide. For like half a day, I wasn't thinking about the WLF or Joel. Feeling guilty about that now. Main gate, 0512.
First WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Yeet.
Oh shit, look.
Seravina Hotel.
Seravina Hotel. That's gotta be it.
I spotted that a long time ago. I think.
Okay. Let's find a way past this, bedroom. Okay. Here we go.
No gas.
It's out of gas. God damn it. Well, what do we do now? Oh, shit. A note. What? The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did.
Stay on the QZ census, admitted, denied, expelled, admitted, denied, expelled, admitted, denied, expelled, admitted 0, denied 30, expelled 22, oh jeez. Continued WLF disruption of our supply lines, in addition to infected attacks and spore infestations, means we are unable to meet the weekly food distribution quotas. Keep the city gates sealed to new entrants until further notice. To ease the burden on the food stock, step up your sweeps for criminals, and expel them. All Class 2 crimes now qualify for expulsion. We're running out of time. Lieutenant Torres.
Idiots. He's turning it all against you.
Alright. Let's go! Looks like the dome.
So, where are we? Pretty sure we're here. Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
Okay. Am I really about to explore the whole city?
What the hell happened out here? I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place. Why would they do that? They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to the rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Oof. Shit. Believe me. You're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Question mark. Yep, that's what we're gonna go explore.
This is cool. I'm like a holy shit, I'm gonna get rushed in a way.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan. Shit. You want to bail on this? Here, go. They're wearing body armor.
Can I bail? Can I just leave? Yeah, I sure can. Why would I do that, though? Okay, you are the only issue here. So nope, goodbye. Now, if you think for a second that I'm not going back in and trying that again, you're dead wrong. Although, I don't know how the clicker could hear me, because I was not moving. Uh-oh. Well, that's unacceptable. Let go. This is going to be really hard to do quietly now. I tried to stealth kill, and it was like, no. Let's try again. Start over the encounter. Good, much easier now. You hold square, you push square now to change sides. That would have been nice to know earlier. Go, 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 go! Why did you do that? Oh. Nice. Putting your hand awfully close to that clicker's mouth.
Okay. That's all of them.
I mean, I know for you it doesn't matter.
Let's put the body armor. They don't look like soldiers. Yeah. Not sure. Where are we? You think this is the bank?
Looks like a bank.
Hmm. Fancy schmancy.
Does look like a bank. How much supplies of each thing can I hold? Oh, they give me numbers now. I can make them off. I have 0 health kits? Change that immediately. No. Oh, a vault! 6 years.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank. Shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. Love that movie.
Wow. So I found the code. Oh, there's the vault. Yeah, let me in.
Here we go.
60. Hold on, stop. No, not the drone. Bank heist plans. 60, 23, 6. 60, 23, 6. 60, oh my god. 60, 23. Oof, dead guys. A shotgun? That's a snag. I just got a shotgun. I'm only one shot, so I'm gonna swap it out.
Look at all this money. The bag's full. You were back in the old world. Whew, rich.
A wedding ring. 6 Harvest Magna. 1596? Wow. I understand why you kept it in a bank. F this, I wasn't supposed to hear. F and Neil roped me in. Said the police would be too busy chasing all those sick people running around. Said this was to be easy pickings, so of course those sick dudes show up and everything went to crap. Pulled one of them off Kyle and nearly lost my arm with all the freaking bites. And then my own guys locked me in here. The cops will get here soon. If I go down, then my friends will go down with me. I'll tell the newspapers, tell everyone on TV that Kyle Peters, Leon Travis, and Neil Grant are cowards.
They tried robbing the bank on Opry Day.
Nothing in that one. Wow. All right. Ooh. More of them. That's a clicker. That's not. Scream all you want, I'm still gonna kill you. Are you into the bank? Hey! New plan, goodbye! Gotcha. Not done with you. Now I am.
I think we're done with this place. Agreed. Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money? But you can get a farmhouse now.
What would you get?
A space shuttle.
No, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
Farmhouse is way more practical.
Bank. Duh. What's behind us?
That place was crazy. Got a shotgun out of it. So, not complaining.
Alright, let's find.
on that gas.
Nothing. There's nothing here.
What do we got there?
Colin, I heard of the rumor that the Westlake Bank
this place out.
Has never been searched. If that's true, then it would be filled with more pre-outbreak supplies. I say we go for it. If there are enough weapons in there, I know some guys we can trade with us for safe passage out of this. Come on, man. I don't have the balls to go in there by myself. Alright.
Well, actually... Hold on. There we go. I'm gonna save. And I'm gonna call that... No, pause again. Pause again. I'm gonna call that the episode. And now that I'm wired, I don't know if I'll have enough length. Yeah, sure will. So, yeah, that's gonna be the episode. Thank you all so much for watching, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.